How can artificial intelligence and generative AI accelerate drug discovery? Iya, let's start with you. What are some of the biggest challenges in drug discovery today?
There's different levels of complexity that manifests their way all the way from the beginning to how we figure out what the right biology is to how we test a drug first in human, right? Question is how can we tackle that complexity? What's going to enable us to learn what we need to do fast enough to really identify the right treatment for the right patient at the right time?
What are some of the ways you believe generative AI and AI can help tackle some of that complexity?
Well, here's where we are with biology and drug development. 20 years ago, we were able to start sequencing the genome, right? And where we could actually measure every single base pair in the human genome. And we did it for one person on the planet. Well, fast forward 20 years later, we're able to do that now for every single individual. So we can finally start to collect the data that we need to learn about our biology, and not just biology in one person, but biology across populations, and couple that with clinical data, and couple that with other kinds of measurements, like our ability to have a cell express what those genes are doing at different times under different conditions, measure RNA, measure protein, measure metabolomics. And so the opportunity is, can we now take these advances in AI, but now apply those technology to this mountains of data to learn biology and learn what drives biology so that we can get to better treatments?
I think, Iya, you nailed it, basically. Machine learning was already a way to extract information out of huge data sets. I think GenAI has been the next step, where it's not just information that you're extracting, but it's knowledge. And we were sitting on tons of data, and now conversion from data to knowledge is super fast. But one thing which is super important for me, and that's why it's good that Iya is here, because she's a scientist, it's not just about technology. Science is not dead. We need scientists who understand biology, microbiology, using those technology to get to more powerful drug, faster, shorter time to the market.
So Iya, as a firm, BCG is very excited about our research collaboration. What are you excited about with the collaboration that we're about to embark on?
I'm super excited as well. It's about the convergence, right? The convergence of science and deep science. And we're talking biological science, clinical science, with technology, AI, machine learning, and even the hardware that goes with it. Bringing all of this together and then, you know, working in collaboration to solve hard research problems, right?
And Sylvain, how about for you? What are we excited about as a firm about this?
We are super excited because, you know, we do projects for clients, many industries, many things in the world, many types of projects. But for us, it's really groundbreaking to start working on a hardcore R&D project, super hard, as Iya said, which have a massive impact on the world. And we have a team, a group, which is our Advanced AI Research Group, which is super eager to partner with clients, not to do projects, but to do research together on topics that matter. We believe in diverse teams, so joining force between, I would say, the top league research team in R&D pharma and our data science team is a fantastic opportunity for us.